So this is how you cut a bell pepper. See this? See this? This is the head. This is the butt. This is how I do it. This is how they taught us at Chipotle. Cut the top off. Cut the bottom. Then you take this, the head part, because you can still use this to cook with this part, even though the stem is in it. You just go around the edge, and then you throw that part away. Then you take the little one. And then you open it, so you slit a little hole, a line through the middle. Cut around the edges. You have this. This goes to the trash, put it flat. You just go down the line.